Next stop, the U.S. Capitol Classics, August 5th and 6th. For more information, visit tournamentnewsonline.com.